That's weird. Alright, hey guys, welcome to JPlays. I am Iceman, and I feel like playing something different. For the last many weeks, all I've been playing is EZ8 Lacrimosa Dana, with a little bit of System Shock, and attempting of Phoenix Point, which at this point is just unplayable after a certain point when you hit the difficulty spike. So I feel like playing something else tonight, so I am going to play what for me was the first ever of the XCOMs that I played. So and I mean since you're watching this video, you know what it is, but it's XCOM 2 Terror from the Deep. So this was my first ever experience with the XCOM series, and I was obsessed with this game when I found out about it. I'd never played a game like it. It is just phenomenal. It's not a perfect game. This game has bugs aplenty, and it was released in an unfinished state, and there's a lot of ridiculous stuff that goes on in it, and it is a very hard game. The thing is that unlike Phoenix Point, this is like a fair kind of difficult. Like, it's hard, but it's not ridiculous, unless you play on the higher difficulty modes, of course. I mean, there is ridiculous things that happen. You can, like in your first mission, be up against the lobster men, and then it's crazy. But still, that's still better. Like, it's still beatable. Compared to what you get thrown up against you in Phoenix Point, where you're just up against a wall. So frustrating. Anyway, I love this game. I remember my first main playthrough of this went for 6 months straight. And I'm not joking either. I used to play this in high school. And I remember this game was like my escape. Because high school was crap. Horrible. When I was there, but this game was my escape. I played this for 6 months, trying to figure out how to beat it. And I remember this was before the age of GameFAQs.com and stuff, so I spent ages trying to figure out how to beat this thing. I thought, if I research everything, that must be the way. No. You had to go to an alien base and capture a lobster man technician. It's like, how the fuck would you know that? Like, how would you even guess that that's what you need to do? That's, like, unfathomable. Anyways, I'm going to play this. I mean, I do have this on Steam, but I don't like the way the window looks in that. So, I'm hoping everything looks fine, which it looks like it does, in Streamlabs. I've got my own copy of DOSBox set up on my PC. So, you know, DOS was my first experience with PCs. You know, I grew up with Commodore 64s and all that, which probably most of you never even heard of. But before PCs, that was what we had, computers without hard drives. Anyway, yeah, so I've got myself into the Terror from the Deep folder. Let's play this game. I'm looking forward to this. Whoa. So, yeah, let's make sure our volume's good before we go any further. Might put the volume down a little bit. Let's try 70%. And I should probably put my speakers and my headphones in properly. Alright. Let's see how we go.
Thank you. Open ocean doors.
Stand by.
Deploy Barracuda 01.
Barracuda 01 launched.
Maintain radio contact.
Barracuda 01 to base. Approaching Hyperion, or at least what's left of her. Going out there. Let me take a look.
Okay, Jake, be careful.
Not clear. Oh my god. Oh my god.
God! No! No!
Jake! Jake! You read me, Jake.
Get me out of here!
Jake! Jake, come in!
So I'll note, I've never actually seen that before. The one, I always had a cracked copy of this that I played back in the day. I mean, you know, it used to be a very different time when I played this last. I mean, when I played this back in the first place. Nowadays, I pay for everything, but you know, it was different. Now, this is a game where you want to play it on beginner. At least for me, I haven't played this game in a very long time. The cycles. I need to turn the scrolling down. Come back. How do you change the scrolling? You have to put the cycles down. I probably have to put the cycles down. How do you do that again? I can't remember. It's been ages since I've used DOSBox. I used to know all the hotkeys off by heart. It was like, if I remember right, it was like Control F11 or something like that. Let's see. 100% cycles. Yeah, there we go. That is still. Anyway. Okay. Got a laboratory and living quarters. If I remember right, you need. Wait. Thank you. troops do I have? 1, 2, 3. That's fine. Wow, I had to put that at 5%. And even then, that's... Ship down. Bad sound effect in the background. ever hearing those when I played this game before. Oh god, that is nasty. Alright. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. Let's give that a try. So used to Phoenix Point now, with using the arrow keys to move the screen around. Now I'll note I am a complete save scummer with this game, so if any of my guys die, I'll be reloading. That's just the way that I play this game. Still alive. Some nasties going on. I don't ever remember hearing those sound cracklings when I played this game. I need to find out. I need to work out what's going on with the sound. It should not be crackling like that. Alright. Shame this game doesn't have a sound testing thing. Where's my DOSBox folder? Okay. So 220 IRQ 7 DMA 1. Let's go 8. Let's see if that fixes it. Crossed fingers. I'm hearing extra stuff in the background now. But now I'm not hearing the background music. Except now we've got no music. We'll get this. I hope. So it's 227. One. Okay, let's try that. Thank you. remember right, this ship was around here somewhere. Sounds like the sound stuff is fixed now. That's good. Oh. Remember, I picked easy mode.
Thank you.
Mwahaha. Much better that time. Not looking good. Thank you. Just hoping we've got enough ammo. It should be, but we'll see. At least another one somewhere. Whoa! Whoa! Oh. Bloody hell. Okay, that's where he is. I'll just note, I absolutely love the underwater setting in this game. It is so original. So few games have done this. Oh. The thing I love in the XCOM, the original microprose XCOM games, is that for every battle you guys go in, they gain combat experience, and then they get better incrementally with each battle they fight. They don't have talent points that they have to put into skills, onto classes and stuff. They just get better in combat. Personally, I think that's a better... I mean, like, the Phyrexis ones are great too. And, I mean, Phoenix Point has its merits. Once that game is patched, it'll be fantastic, but right now it's not. It needs work. But these ones, it's just simple. I do love, though, with these ones, they just drop in the middle of it and they give you no tutorials and nothing. You have to figure it out on your own. That's old school. There we are, I think. So it's right there. Okay. One down, one to go. Ah, there's the ship.
Hmm. Thank you.
Okay, so I need dart clip and harpoon clip. Now things start to get hard with the terror missions. Ooh, god, that is bad. I thought I fixed that. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm going to end this one here as I'm going to have a break. Hope you guys have enjoyed watching this one. I felt like playing something different, so that's why. Yeah, I thought I'd jump into Terra from the Deep for a change. Alright, so if I put any more up, be sure to subscribe on the YouTube side of things so you'll be notified when I continue on with this series. Alright, guys, have a good one.